All right, starting out strong. How much does Sesame Street Sports cost? Is it a really expensive game? Hopefully not. $40? That's absurd. I was thinking like $4 would be great. Nice. My birthday is in like a month. If you want to get a complete copy of Sesame Street Sports, I would play it. Saiyuki literally means going west. Oh, nice. I did not know that. Magic Son Goku. Magic Son Goku. Magic Son Goku. Magic Son Goku. This is a bop. Good old anime games. Oh, is it Mandarin Saiyuki, or are you just talking, is it Japanese, I guess? Because I see West and Go. Like it. It's making me hype. Yeah, it's in Japanese. Nice. Saiyuki. 2001 produced. I think that's the American release. That's pretty late in terms of a game release. All right. Also, this is one of those weird ones where despite being one disc, it comes in the dual disc package for two. Oh, I get to be one of two people? Who should I be? Maybe I'll be this lady with the staff. She looks like fun.
My name is Chingenjo.
Chingenjo.
When I was a baby, I was found floating down the river by Elder Home, high priest of the Golden Temple. He tells me I was wrapped in a beautiful cloth. There was nothing else to show who I was. Elder Home gave me a home in the temple and allowed me to help out on the temple grounds.
Good guy, Elder Home.
I lived there for 16 years until one day.
One day it was time to journey west. Okay, let's see. This should be a tactical RPG, but I don't know what you do between, if it's like open world-ish or if it's like driven by menu to go to the next zone. Genjo. Oh. Face is going to be in the way. Let me. I am Kanan Borhiastava. Lady Kanan. Pretty cool picture there for them. I'm no one. Just do it. Just make myself a small space. This looks like a battle stage. Oh, it's Krillin. sorry. Quit dreaming and get back to work. I like how the advanced symbol is just like this monkey jumping. Doesn't go that way, you can see it. Oh, it's the Thunder Staff or whatever. Go to the Thunder Temple. I already forgot. Oh, there's Home, Elder Home. Oh, it's like Lord of the Rings. Over 18,000 leagues away. All these priests look very similar. I will take the ring. But you're a girl. Wow. Show the messenger his room. Messenger looks evil. Don't the mate. Yep. Leagues is 62,000 miles. That is a significant distance for someone to walk. Is that, I mean, I'm not really known, or I don't really know this, but like, how big is the circumference of the Earth? How many miles? How many leagues? The Earth's circumference is 24,000 miles, so the distance I need to go to this temple is about 2.5 times around the entire Earth. That is a little tough for one person to walk. Maybe that's a translation error. It should have been 18,000 acres. I don't know. Or maybe India is just happens to be a name of another land that's in a different world where it is 24, 64, 62,000 miles away. The temple is closed, you just took a wrong turn and kept going. Yeah, exactly. I went left, I should've went right. Oh, wow. Yes, I want to risk the dangers. I'm ready. I haven't played Saga Frontier 1 or 2, but I feel like this game is already better than those games. Shots fired, yeah, indeed. I'm just joking. Saga Frontier did look really fun. It was actually on my short list, if you will, of games to play for today. Yep, I might only have Saga Frontier 2, to be honest. I don't know if I have 1. Either way, I probably would have played 2. Okay. Anzo. Ooh, fighter. Oh, nice. I get my first two nameless grunts to fight along with me. I don't know anything about Street Fighter 1. No, about Saga Frontier 1, but Saga Frontier 2 is better. Yeah, I've heard folks say similar. I think in a conversation with someone else, they're talking about Saga Frontier 1 being very convoluted in like what you're supposed to do. So it's a game where they said you really need a guide to help out. They also referenced that having played the Romancing Saga games, 2 and 3 at least, and that helped them understand what was going on. That was a fun little kind of needless transition. Journey's Companions. Oh, I hit a button, my bad. We don't get to listen to that. Yeah, let's go. Oh. We've only traveled 2,000 miles. There's 60,000 miles to go. Oh! Oh, Jesus, these monsters are frightening. Monsters! Yeah, get them. Okay. Okay, got a pike. Saga Frontier has one of my favorite OSTs, top three. Saga Frontier 1 is pretty good, but not so low. Why is it your favorite soundtrack? Like, what makes it stand out to you? Get away while you still can. To be killed by monsters somewhere else inevitably? I think not. Oh, get fucked. He's dead already? Oh, God. Wait a minute, they said they would help out, they just died immediately. My journey ends and I still have 61,000 miles to go. Oh. On the mountain. Yeah, buddy. My voice from a rock. I'm not going to lie, I don't really know the story of Journey. Journey to the West is this monkey? Are they always stuck in a rock? Oh, here we go. Remove charm from rock. Okay. Grapple. Oh no! Well, I just die immediately. I've never fought before. I must be careful. Okay. 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 How do I enter free cursor mode? Oh, here. Can I just save mid-battle? I should probably check my save slot so I don't run into that problem. I have no more save files. Great. Okay. Saga Frontier 2 is top 3. It's really tight. There's a handful of themes that get reimagined in a bunch of different ways throughout the game, really heavily layered. Plus, the quality of sound is really good for PS1. Nice. No arguments for me. I would try to take a listen. I'll have to listen again. Okay. Wait, can I attack you, maybe? You have 255 health. Let's do it. Yeah. Press X to do or triangle to stop. Let's do. Yeah, I think I missed. Great. At least I can still move. Okay, nice. You can get your way you want to face too. Oh, what the heck? Drop into the valley below? They will have to go around, but that'll give you some time. Okay. So do I have any spells? Oh, I have healing spell. What if I use this? Heal. Do heal. Smooth. I need to, like, swing in the camera. I don't know how I'm gonna... Oh, and there's a treasure box. You can open that, too. Oh! Okay. Okay. The monsters are coming. There we go. Drop down. Do they have to go around? What does that mean? Yes. Use that. Yes. Great. Little jerk. Okay. Can I attack you? That wasn't that much. I didn't drop down, so I don't know what that was supposed to be. This little jerk's gonna keep hitting me. Oh, joke's on you. You should be able to take the charm off this rock as well. Hurry, come and break the spell. I can only move 5 spaces per turn, monkey man. Nice, chipping away at that health. Got it. Huh. No, oh, that guy hit me this time. Jeez. Heal. Excellent. Okay. Oh, I dodged his tongue attack. Nice job. But I didn't dodge this strike. Oh, God. Okay, he only has 88 health. That's good. Is this saying like I'm gonna do 41 damage? Yeah, okay. Nice. And he has plus 1 defense, maybe because he's up higher? Oh, God. As I'm waiting to do this. God, I'm gonna die. I guess we'll potion? Heal plus 90 and then spell? Okay, I guess we'll potion. Really nice if this guy like misses, maybe that'd be good. Oh, he whacked me. Okay. Oh, sweet. Yay, there's a miss, that's good. Okay. They're all just waiting for me. use. Look at that charm. You better, like, kill everyone. Yeah, there he is. Oh, perfect. Thanks for killing everyone for me. That's exactly what I needed. Wow, that guy is ripped. And maybe he also isn't wearing any clothes. He's at, like, dick height, too. Cool. I got some booty. Top one soundtrack is Muppets Party Cruise. I don't remember the soundtrack all the time, but I remember some of the voice acting, if you will. Yeah, I'd run away too. That guy's gigantic. Cool. Walking in place. We should play Speed Bingo on Saturday. I'm down for Speed Bingo. That'd be fun. Man, does it feel good to be out of there? Why were you in that rock? I mean, it kind of does matter, because what if you're, like, a murderer? Like, that's what you kind of want to know. Always down for Speed Bingo. Speed Bingo is where it's at. If you want to check out my mini review on Speed Bingo / Muppets Party Cruise, I did drop one on DownStab.com. For all kinds of gaming goodness, you can check out DownStab.com. Oh! Do I get my full party now? This the pig character? Oh, it's Lady Cannon. I see. What? That's 62,000 more miles. On Arorikaya Sowakawa? Sowaka? Oh. Interesting. Great. He doesn't use this spell. On Arorikaya Sowaka. Is Goku a guardian? Maybe that's one. Gonna explode away now, as she always does. I feel like so many journeys, specifically Journeys West, could be alleviated if people just said what they meant. It doesn't need to be cryptic. You could just tell me and I can still get all the life lessons I need without having to worry. when Goku has joined the party. Okay. He's wearing clothes. That's good. Fire dart. Is that like a spell, maybe? Rare info. Oh. Interesting. Fire dart. Yeah, mana spell. Normal clothes. Gotcha. Okay. Cool. Use the directional buttons on the left stick to move the cloud to another map. Okay, so it is just gonna move over here. Got it. Gotta save just in case. Go back to the Imperial City? No. Mount Darkwind. Ooh, random encounter. Alright, guys. Let's fight some monsters. What are the Guardians? The elite guards of Buddha. How do you know that? When I invaded heaven. I beat the Guardians but lost to Buddha. Huh. Fought your god and didn't work out well for you. Ooh, look at these ugly grunts. Oh my god. Why do they all only have one eye? Wow, they kind of look like me, to be honest. If you, just instead of glasses, I had an eye patch, I could be Thief from Saiyuki Journey West. Ooh. I need to give. I mean, I only have like one eye anyway, so if I just sacrificed it, that could be fit right in. Leave it to me. I'll kill them all. He's OP. Defeat all enemies. My next cosplay. Hey, are you Thief from Saiyuki? I can wear change. You mean the form you took before at the rock? I'm gonna take that form. My wear state, I can squash these bugs. Son Goku and the rest. So we're gonna, spoilers, there's more. When the wear gauge reaches zero, the wear returns to human. Okay, cool. Yeah, see, look, let me just. If I, like, move this right here, like, I mean, I just look like basically the same, right? They copied me. I should be concerned. Okay, let's see, we're going to move, I guess, put my face over. Okay, let's see, okay, we'll go a little bit bigger here. Just look to the side. That's me. I'm the Thief. My god. Alrighty. We're gonna play. I guess we'll wear change. We'll clip that so you can get me in an RPG. Do. Oh wait, there's like a burst damage. Okay, wait, hang on. Let's not do. Stop. What if I go here and do? Yeah, like they're gonna take damage? Oh. Get him. Dang, he's so big. Yeah, I'd be afraid too. Oh. Nice. That's fun. Great ape. Oh, that guy moves really far. Oh, fuck you. Dude. Yeah, get him. Wow, right in the butt. Okay, well, I'm really hoping that that monkey can take those other four, because this guy's gonna kill me. What the heck? I can't leave them to you if you're gonna have them all shark claws that rip into the enemy. Oh wow, I can go way far away. Interesting. Does it get all of them? Oh, it does. Or it can hit all of them. I see. Okay, good. Wow, she's gonna die. okay. GTFO. Oh, what the heck? You can still shoot me? Ugh. Wow. There's so many enemies here. Where attack? Boulder bash. You. Oh wait. Sure, you. Oh, get fucked. With his 1 HP left, that's hella annoying. I think I need to heal, because otherwise she's gonna die. Okay. I think we can do this. We can pull through. Okay, good, that works. What if we... I can't boulder again. Let's claw this guy. Oh, it has like a range of them. I see. This sprite's so goofy. He kind of like swings like he's gonna hit, but then doesn't do anything. Okay, Damn it. Freaking archers. Ugh. Ugh. So close. Foxheart, thanks for joining. I'm gonna get wrecked by this thief that looks eerily like me. Okay, there we go. I like how it's because their character portraits were over me, so I needed to save the space. Spell level 2? Interesting, okay. It's a tactical game. I feel like it's so far, it's not bad. I think the system works because tactics games just kind of work. So that's good. Fire dart. That is far, but not far enough. I think I go there. Is that what I do? Yeah. It's the flying nimbus. Literally. Nice. I guess he was slung. Yeah, he is. He is that character. That's true. This guy just likes to ring around the rosy me and then hit me when he can. Okay, let's try. I want to do this fire dart. Blow this dart on him. Oh, cool. Ooh, okay. Get him. I'm gonna move over here. Plus one. 32 plus one. Three of even more. Perfect. I get it. Okay, finish this off. There we go. Job well done, team. Expecting a lot of stats, apparently. I'm kinda rusty. Gotta level up. Been in a rock for a long time. 500 years. She is kinda shocked, like, oh. That Buddha didn't even give me a chance. I'd like to stick him in a rock. It is a raw deal, he agrees. Wow. I don't know, man. You can't even like attack anyone. You need someone to help you out. Let's not be dumb about this. He's not enslaved, that's for sure. It'll be an old. It's 64,000 miles away. India is on a different planet. That's what's happening here. Oops, that's right. Memory card 2. Collage. Is this a city? Hachi, is this a city? Oh, hello. Where are you going? It's our cat running around over here. Okay. Hachi, you're on the microphone. We can go buy stuff. Machi, oh my god. Oh. Sorry, there's a cat tail in front of me. I can't actually see the screen. There we go. Okay, Machi, you gotta move. I can't see. Here, look, here's a message that Machi typed out for you all. Machi, no. I need you to go down. Thank you. Oh god, there's the pit guy. Hakai. Let her speak. That's what she said. Wow, man is kind of attractive. Is no one concerned that he's like pig man? We're not gonna go over this? Man can get it. Yeah, man, let him speak. That's what we're talking about. Oh, we specialize in dumplings that will make your mouth water. Oh my god, yes please, man. Not right now. I think you got your priorities not in line. Cho Haki. Mm-hmm. Found the ultimate flavor. Hachi, what are you... Oh my god. Yeah, okay. He's a monster, for goodness sakes. Wow, rude. Eat the hot man's dumpling, Sanzo. Yes, do it. That's what we want to do. Give you the freedom. Should get dumplings. That sounds great. Nice, come on, Haki. He's also looking pretty good. It's a good. He's got a good sprite art and picture there. Is my nose the wrong shape? Oh, so they? So she pushed him off? Why? What? Don't jump. Let me push you to your death. Why is his nose? Yeah, his nose is just like a little upturned. It's not like a snout. Yeah, where is Pig Guy? Oh. It's the monster in me, don't you know? They've actually animated quite a lot of the, not the sprites, but the pictures, the portraits. There's several for each character. It's kind of nice. Oh, music stops. Monster's coming. Oh, wow. Look at those guys. They got such pot bellies. This is great. Next to Evil Master Splinter. Oh, he has a wear shape too. Is it just like a bigger full-on pig, maybe? Everyone's a summon in this game. Oh, wow, nice, look at that. Big old warthog, I like it. And his tail is looks like a slice of watermelon. He's a were. Yeah, get him. Sugoi, yeah, you're right. Okina. Nice, can I get experience for that? He's already changing back to his other form. Okay, so he doesn't have as long in his wear thing. That's what this in-game tutorial is telling me. I can never keep it up for long. And then they just came back. Okay. I mean, I guess they told you. That's still not a bad idea. Okay. What's the field look like? Maybe if I can... Let's see. Maybe I'll cloud over here. And then I'll try to get him to fight that side of the bridge. Why not? I'm so happy I finally met someone who's not afraid, even though I'm a monster. Yeah. Oh, he's just a guest. Oh, okay. Well, hopefully he figured out the plan. He did. Rock drop. Nice. Good job. Oh, it's an imp. And then rat, I'm assuming, is the other one. Wow. They're really rocking Goku over there. Thing down here. Oh, it's a pot of water. Okay. Let's do it. Get three of them. Well, I don't know if I can skip this transformation, so it's a good time to just take a break. Get him. Wolfman. Okay. Then, yeah, let's do that. Oh, I can't get him. Do I have more spells? I can only heal. It's okay. There we go. Nice. More damage from behind. I'm not attacking main girl, I feel like that's what I need. Zanzo needs to stay alive. Wow. Okay, nice job. Eesh, jeez. Goku, I need you to start killing things. Okay, if you move here, and then if you attack here... Does it hit both of them? Let's find out. I think it does. Because they're both highlighted, so I'm assuming. Hey, look at that. 2 for 1. Nice job. There you go. Killing stuff. Okay. Actually, no. Go... Nice. that's a lot of damage. Yeah, protect me, baby. Nice. Dig in the dodge. Okay, that's not gonna help too much. Set this up for the next attack. There we go. Big boulder. Hi-ya. Good job, Goku. Let's try it. Machi! Go ahead. Okay, or stay there, you're good. Oh my god, do you see your paw on my shoulder? There you go. Good job, you killed him. You definitely gotta heal. Assuming that W charge in the top left is his number of turns left. I think it's my last one. That's a lot of damage. Nice job. I was gonna say, they only attack her. But he's low too. Oh, nope. Maybe I just go for the kill here. Let's see what happens. Oh my god, he has one HP. That's too bad. All right. All right, finish him off. Yeah, rake in the butt. Good job. I'm proud of you all. Where level is now 2? Is that for, like, all of them? Okay. Got some gold. I think this was supposed to be a town. Maybe I can buy some stuff. We're just wearing basic clothes. I am Cho Hakai. Ew, arg. He's hungry, I bet. Stomach. My stomach is killing me. I'm so hungry, I'm not going to make it. Oh, Prankan, this character is you. I'm not. Wow. Look at this lovely sprite they made of him just chowing down. Glorious food. All? I ate it all. We gotta get Tomy. We should get Tomy. Are you feeling better now? I kinda want dumplings though, too. Come with us to India, 62,000 miles away. I got kicked out of my restaurant that I worked at once, so I'm going to travel across the multiple worlds with you. That's true. Just thinking ahead. I'm not alone anymore. Hooray! Oh, nice. Look at him. What are his details? He's got an iron rake and a turban and clothes. Wait, hang on. What did that say? Price is 300. Do you like? Oh, it's like a spell scroll. Okay. Strike, rake, clobber a number of enemies standing together. Okay, nice, nice. A biting attack that pierces enemy armor. Okay. A wave of sand that engulfs the enemy. Okay, I like this. This is fun. It's cool. It's reminding me of Tactics and Tactics Ogre, things like that. Let's see. Hachi, you're back. Yeah, I thought it said if I go here, I can see. Yeah, I can go into the town. I guess I just go in and I see it. Oh yeah. Hello, clerk. Special. What pond item are you interested in? Life ult. Leather jerkin. Oh, is this who can and can't use it? What's the green thing? Turban. Beast's cap. Who did I give it to? Hang on, I'm can I see like my already equipped stuff? Okay. Full of 40 scrolls. One person can only carry a certain number of scrolls. Careful. Okay, since my orientation is fire, I'm better with fire scroll. Your orientation conflicts with the scrolls, they don't work as well. Okay, so you're getting railroaded into a certain type of class. Got it. What they're wearing. Okay, very careful. So she has priest's cap and fiber robe, and no hat and clothes, turban and clothes. Okay. Oh, cool, cool. Fiber robe. Already has that. Okay, got it. Oh, okay. What is the green thing? Is it like something I don't have yet? Okay. Interesting. Sure, you can each get one. Yes, take my clothes. Glad that you buy back immediately. That's good. Someone's not wearing clothes. What's the chemist? Oh my god, the chemist. He's seen better days. No potions, items. Maybe they'll need some potions. Let's buy one. Oh great. Okay, then let's buy two. Magic potion. Edits my luggage, thank you. Let me tell you a few things. There are five kinds of pills: numb, poison, charm, stone, and silence. Stone heal naturally, but if you want to heal quickly, use a cure. There is no hope for stone to heal naturally. One must use a potion. We are all out of the stone potion. Wow, rip. Check out Dojo. Oh, look at this guy. You use real battle to strengthen you up. Okay. Use your opponent. Let's do advanced. In particular. Hopefully we can stay in this line so they can't keep hitting us and I can heal as we chop them away. This tree is going to be a valuable tree. Oh no! Arrows! Oh good. Like, I'm out of here. Oh, rude. Also missed. Sucker. Actually, can I move behind you? Oh, I can get this guy, though. One of them? No, they're just really close though. Good job. You protect. You protect. Bah, 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 bah. Aha! Guy's trying his best to kill him, and he's just not getting there. Alright. Need to get some kills here, because we're gonna run out of MP. Him in to doing it by just turning your back. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Done. We leveled up like 3 times this fight. Nope, nope, too far. Oh, she critted. There you go. Yeah, there it is. Nicely done. Oh, no spoils. I can't, accrue more money. Oh, we've had the dojo master. This day. Maybe not today. Party. Let's see. Can I get 3 more characters? Next zone. Did I just choose to go to this one? No. There's really no point then. a star. Oh, who's this girl? Fjordan. You just leave me alone. I don't even know who you are. Yeah. Oh, she's a were too. Everyone's a were besides your Sanzo. Oh, dang, she's a dragon. Nice kind of gray and purple dragon. It's kind of cute. These things always happen to us. Okay, I'm assuming the, no. Well, maybe you can only ever have three, I wonder. Defeat the dragon. Oh, shit. Well, you can go in the water, at least. -6 when I'm down there. Let's just do the transformation now. Maybe they'll come attack. Yeah, now I'm big. And in the water. I'm afraid they're gonna attack me. Move over here instead. Can't get that far. Dragon fight. Oh! Dang, okay. Ugh, move over very slowly. Black dragon? Punch him. Machi! Oh, here's another message from Machi. There you go. Okay, now I'm gonna be too far away. I'm gonna not be able to, like, heal you. Yeah. Damn. Hard. Was that too far? It is too far. Not too far for this. Still think I'm too far, yes. Like, the sprite work is good. Looks nice. Oh, stop running away! Yes, go back to human. Fine. Trick the person into coming over to us so we attack them. There is no one in the area. Okay. Okay, not bad. This work? Okay, let's see. I haven't done his wear challenge yet. Into a human. Okay. Maybe we just need to like level up his rare ability, his rare level. So close. Okay, gotta move somewhere, and I should be able to get you on the next attack. This. Did it. All three of you ganging up on a girl, feeling manly. Yeah, it kind of is your fault. You, like, attacked us. Maybe that's victim blaming. Woo! Woo! Oh, rare gauge something. Okay. Oh, that's the thing that we use to see how many moves you can do. all three of you ganging up on me when I attacked you first. That's exactly what happened. I don't understand why she would say anything else. Just take me to my father already. Why are you attack us and then demand us to do things? I don't even know who you are. Machi, watch her turn off my computer. She's one step away from doing it. We were trying to tell you, and then you became a dragon and attacked us. My name is Su Ryodin. Dragon King. Father was boiling mad. This is classic. You and your father had a spat. Well, I will say, like, the writing is definitely translated, and it's not bad. Like, it seems to be written in well-written English. Could have some bad translations, but they didn't. They put some effort into it. Take me with you. Wow. I wasn't asking. I'm gonna have the trouble of deciding which party member I'm gonna actually use. Hooray! Get a move on it. Okay, what she got going on? Pierce. Ooh. Oh no, getting tired. Fangs which disembowel the enemy. Ooh. A nice little line attack is good, and its range is too, that's really good. Appreciate the loading screen is very fast. It doesn't take a long time to load up, and it doesn't take a long time to actually save either. Pin Lodge. Bodies on the ground here, yeah. They all dead. They've been sleep darted. Red Hermit. Sounds like they're going to see this bad hermit. That his name is the next party member. Problem, girl. Got this. Oh, nice little side path. What if I don't want to go there? funny because I'm assuming that like that map is showing great distances we're traveling between zones, but like if this city relies on this water here, I'm assuming that's really close by, meaning that that map is going to have to be 15,000 times bigger in order to encompass 62. Gojo has one little sliver of a hair in the What do you transform into? I'm sure it's something. I have no choice. Yeah, push up those glasses. Oh, I get them all. Great, look at that. Let the battle begin. Help Gojo escape. Oh my gosh, these imps are so funny. They have such big bellies. Okay, let's do this. Let's cloud over somewhere. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna see what happens. Honestly, it's not much further. It's like nowhere. That's so funny. Oh, and I can move. That's probably why. There we go. Metal skin provides protection. Oh wow, she moves really far. Let's do 4 damage. Also 4 damage. Whack. Good job, Gojo. Maybe I should have bought that spell. Maybe that's what I should do, is like a scrolling attack for her. Wow, screw you. Where? Ooh, what if we didn't do that? It should go like everywhere. Let's do rake. Yeah.
that.
Machi! Wow, he jumped right next to this dragon just to shoot an arrow at this girl. Get rude. They like only attack her, it's nuts. She died. Damn, she is very low. Okay, people are dying. This is good. Dumb, but I wonder if I could only have one transformed person at a time. I bet that's what's going on. That's why no one else has the ability. Perfect.
healing spell that's been coming in clutch for the entire game. We got more dudes. Oh god. Actually, get up there. Yes. Transform the next person and save a wear gauge. Actually, no, go this way. Excellent. 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 Yeah, he can't transform. That makes sense. Ouch. Wow, I don't know how you made that shot, but all right. This could be sped up a little bit. Skipped, maybe, would be good. The change is one of the things, that's too bad. I get it. Successfully escape. Are we done? Okay. You monsters. Oh no. Cool that it's not always kill everyone to win. That's smart. Oh, wow, one more experience, or two more experience to get up to the next level. Yeah, he didn't even join our party. No, Goku's sitting up on the rock, it's cute. Hachi! Keep moving places. Oh, what is that guy? Oh, wow, that is a portrait. Imbeciles. He must be the hermit. Old man Yoi. That's his title. He gives himself, calls himself old. Okay. Yeah. Maybe we'll do one more fight and we'll call it a day. Okay, let's free this village from Old Man Nyoi. Nice, it worked. Yeah, get some rest. These items. I hope it's amazing new weapons and armor. A healing potion and a cure potion. Great. Yes, I have. How convenient. I thought it was going to be like a shrine you walk in. This is just a little tiny thing. Sorry, I guess I had my hopes up. Funny since it's trembling and the controller is shaking. Oh. Cool. Look at that. Mother, finally free. The human world. I was once called Sei Obo. Now I am the guardian. Mother, I'm in your debt. I need to free all the guardians. Lady Cannon can explain it now, so I know what to expect. Oh. Nice. Give me that new spell. Get in my staff. Seems like there was going to be some burst at the end, but it just kind of ended. He couldn't see because his eyes were closed. Oh, pay our disrespects. Mother has entered the staff. Hi, Mother. Now we gotta do a fight to see what Mother does. Oh. This. Yeah. Okay. What does that mean? That gives me nothing. I have like a vision. Maybe the other guy, I can't remember his name, Ga something. Maybe he'll be a guest fighter for. Ooh, check out that song. Everyone left that poor child. We'll see about that. Oh god! Dude, that kid's dead. Oh, is that the guy? That guy? Whack him. No, his feet. Well, it's clearly gonna be him. I'd be surprised if it wasn't him. He was also by water and is blue. Oh, I'm so shocked. Gojo. Ah, Gojo. Nice. Cast a healing spell on him. Okay. Your water. Nice. Let's do this. Listen to the chickens squawk. Great view. I'm gonna miss the show behind this house. Yeah. My man. Old man Yoy. He's a lot of health. Tactics. Let's see. To call a guardian, I choose summon and then select the guardian of my choice. Sounds easy. For 3 turns, a guardian will provide help to the party. The closer a companion is to Sanzo, the more effective this help. Sanzo is able to use the guardian's power to perform an attack of her own. Sanzo is armed for stone, the guardian will return instead. Okay, let's summon. Summon Mother. Wow, so many colors. Okay, getting that magic. Oh, nice. She's like there. Let's just wait and see what happens. Oh, is she healing us? I think. Yeah, we're gonna rake these guys. Huh. That guy's dead. Sorry, fly man. Wow. Slapped by some vines. Ugh. Boy. Good job. That's a good dodge. I need that. Now you will now you will taste of my power. You're gonna put him to sleep. Lifesteal. Oof. Yeah, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh gosh, you're gonna die. Oh, he took less damage. Bad spells. Nice, there we go. Okay, what does this summon do? A sword that charms those it cuts. So it's like, okay, let's move. Break away. Sword that charms the things. I think I need to heal. Next time. I think he's going to take a lot of damage on this turn, but he lives. Oh god. Come on, Choro Hakai. Oh boy. I think you're going down, my friend. It got me. Sorry, but good luck. God. Okay. These guys. Wow, that's close. Okay. Close. And then I think he's dead. Perfect. I like it. Gosh, did she just attack? No. Farm blade. There we go. yeah. Oh, nice. There we go. Oh, jeez. That should be enough to defeat him, at least. How dare you do this to me? I won't forget this. The next day we meet will be our last. Oh, he's not dead. Great. The battle is over. Those guys are just gonna chill there in their little circle fun. Oh, level 4. Great ape has learned how. Nice. Like, it's a neat system that it has, like, a, like your wear transformations has levels and uses, and then so does your normal characters. That's fun. Bunch of monsters. Wow, rude. I thought my heart was going to stop. It seems like everyone's a monster, so I don't know why they have all this judgment. Are you ungrateful? Yeah, yeah, there you go. That's the idea. Yeah, you tell him, Dojo. You're all right. He knows him? Or just from the lake? Hide yourself. Yes, good themes. I said that's absurd. You should be proud of being aware. Always driven away because I'm aware. I hate being aware. When you're self-aware, it's so difficult. 400 years old. Good guy. In the end, you did what was right. Every RPG needs the angsty hero that can accept their own fate. I'm just gonna leave. Okay, bye. Go with you. Wow, that's what is in your debt? I mean, we didn't really do much of anything. Wow, people are just like, can I come with you? And then, or I'm coming with you, and they just join, no matter what. You don't get a say in it. Girl. Can I come with you? I wasn't asking, actually. Nice. Oh well, I'm not looking at him, apparently. Alright, well, I think we might end it there. I feel like we got our first, like, taste of the game and the nice little boss battle-ish, kind of. Got a lot of party members. That's cool. We're missing one. But yeah, that's Saiyuki Journey West. Honestly, pretty cool. Like, as far as tactical games go, it seems right up there with the best of them. It's doing all the right things. I think there's a lot of fun mechanics it's imploring, like the wear changes and how it's a different track of skills. You can only have one at a time. It's neat that it's like based on that level of how many attacks you can do. It's pretty cool. Sprites are really great. Music was pretty average, but everything felt pretty good. I think overall that was a good one. Fun game that I probably won't play again because I don't know how much I wanted to get into a big RPG like this. But yeah, not bad. That is Saiyuki Journey West. Alright, cool. We're gonna finish it up here. Thanks to everyone that tuned in. FoxArt, Prankian, Skuna, and others. Appreciate y'all being here. And then, again, tune in, as always, tune again next week. I can't talk tonight. for a new game. And what is after S? So we're on T. And just to clarify, for T, we will not include anything that starts with the, unless it's the with something that starts with the T. So just T's. But yeah, we're gonna finish it up here. Have a good night, everyone, and thanks for watching. Bye.